Hello everyone, Dark Kirby 14 here. Welcome to more Luigi's Mansion 3. Alright, let's get on it. Okay, so for my week three picks. Cynthia really doesn't have a def. I'm gonna pick the Jaguars, just because they're a better team. And I think the Dolphins are still committed somewhat. I'm gonna pick the Falcons, just because I feel like they have a little bit more of an inkling of an offense. I'm only picking the Bills because they're at home, but you never know. The Rams look somewhat legit. And I don't know how the Lions are going to hold up against Aaron Donald. I'm going to pick the Factory of Sadness to beat the Redskins. The Washington football team. That's just a reflex. I can't help that. I'm gonna keep doing that until they get named. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have, but I'm gonna keep doing that. That's just an impulse. Anyway, I'm gonna pick the Titans. I don't know what's going on with Minnesota. I don't know what's going on with them. They've just been... I don't know what's up with them. I'm gonna pick the Patriots over the Raiders because, again, you don't count out Bill Belichick. You never count out the Pats. Just don't do it. You just don't do it. I'm gonna pick the 49ers. I'm gonna pick the Eagles. The Eagles better win. If they don't, I could definitely see the room getting a lot hotter. They better win. Otherwise, there's going to be some serious issues to ask. I'm not convinced by the Steelers, but I just don't. I think that I'm starting to regret picking the Texans to win that division. But you never know. I'm gonna still pick the Steelers, just because of the matchup. They could lose to the Texans. This is one of those ones, by the way. I'm gonna pick the Colts over the Jets. The Jets are still a tire fire. Jets are still. No, they're not a tire fire. They're the tire fire. And they're going to ruin and they're going to ruin Sam Darnold. I'm gonna put the Chargers over the Panthers just because the Panthers defense is an absolute circus. I'm gonna pick the Broncos at home. I'm gonna pick the Cardinals at home. I'm gonna pick the Seahawks at home. I'm gonna pick the I'd say Green Bay is better than playing better than I expected, but it's in the I'm gonna pick Green Bay, why not? I'm gonna pick the Ravens to win at home as well. Oh, that's how I feel. So I went, I think, 13-3 with my picks this week, past week. Usually week two is the week that sucks for me. Yeah, usually week two is when my picks blow, but not this year, strangely enough. Strangely enough, this is the one where I get it right. Yeah, so that's kind of how... Yeah, so the Eagles better win. Otherwise, there's gonna be some potential firings. Oh. Alright, so I just gotta find booze and whatnot.
Thank you.
Who's meowing? I really don't have time for this. What's up? I haven't heard anyone knock. I can hear you just fine. I was probably just focusing. So I'm doing a video too. So, wait, I have a question. Hello? Hmm. I guess we can call this a day. So with that, this has been Dark Kirby 14. We'll see you next time on more Luigi's Mansion 3.